Let's learn IIB. Today, I will show you how to sort an array in ascending order using eSQL. When the question of sorting is raised, many developers think of comparing previous value with current value of iteration and then deriving the order. Or you would think of popular sorting algorithms such as bubble sort, merge sort, so on. I will show you how you can use select statement in eSQL for sorting. I will reuse an existing project from my GitHub repository for this. Link in description. Our input structure or array of products in XML form is shown on screen. Your goal is to order them in ascending order of their cost. How would you implement the solution? Pause the video and think about this for a minute. I create a simple flow as shown on screen with MQ input, MQ output, and compute node. Pass-through node is important for this flow to avoid uncaught errors from looping in the MQ input node. Create queues that are necessary for your flow. You can use Command Console or MQ Explorer for this. In my previous video, I showed you how to find process ID of an application using MQ Explorer. Screen shows the same functionality using Command Console. Learning command line options are important. Now back to the topic of sorting. For an efficient ordering using quick sort algorithm, I suggest you read the post shown on screen. Link in description. Understand the limitations of eSQL select statement and learn its capabilities. Our task would have been much easier if eSQL select statement supported order by clause. This video and my GitHub code will focus on how to use select statement for sorting. Know that this is not an efficient program. Now, do you see the logic used in eSQL? Debug mode makes it easier to understand how the output is being generated and how we iterate over input. Variables changing its value over multiple iterations are visible on screen. Final output structure is shown here. Observe how the values are sorted in ascending order. If you want values in descending order, then change the keyword min and replace it with max. There are many defects in the eSQL code that I showed in today's video. Can you identify for what input structure or for what input values the eSQL will fail to sort? Reply in comments.